It all starts here.
And there are ashes on the moon.
This is Roland Hagenberg in Tokyo. Diane Witherspoon, jazz vocalist from LA, interprets three of my songs from my upcoming CD. It will be released in spring 2009. Diane is a cousin of legendary blues singer Jimmy Witherspoon.
I think people who write lyrics are basically poets.
Exactly.
You would be a poet, I would think. Which came first for your tunes that I was involved with? Lyrics or the music?
Yeah, for me it's always the music first.
Right. Same for me. If you write a poem and it's lyrical in your mind, what kind of music do you want to have for that?
Now let's say when you write a song, how does that start?
Some people sit down and they try to write a song. What do you do?
All melodies are the result of a musical mistake. Music is either after I wake up or late at night. Make a lot of notes in shorthand.
I'll tell you what I do, because I'll sit at the piano and I just start playing. Sometimes I pick a chord that I like a B-flat minor chord, and I'll start my melody on the ninth of that B-flat minor chord. And I'll just pick out some melodies and I'll play things, and as I like them, I repeat them.
But do I remember my...
Now if you play it in your original key, I can sing it in that octave.
Ashes on the moon, you keep your hand on here.
You keep your hand on a short leash.
But what's the price when pain is passing by? And I start crying like a puppy, oh, because I am unhappy with you.